Hey guys, Super Shady here. Welcome back to another episode of Breath of the Wild. And hopefully this time we can actually get to the Divine Beast. I plan to only actually get to the Divine Beast and just activate it. Hopefully, we'll see how long it takes. Let's just say that. We'll just see how long it takes. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, so we're pretty much going back the way we came. It is what it is, I suppose. Oh, excuse me. I don't know why I yawn so much in these fucking videos. Are you serious? I fucking killed you fucks already. I mean, it's not like I even stopped the game, even. I literally just... I paused it, dealt with the audio, and rolled into the next one. I don't know why you fucks came back. Cocksucking piece of shit. Can I have, please? Thank you. Oh, boy. I'm not gonna take that route yet. Something to keep in mind. Okay. Christ, are you serious with this shit? Fuck, asshole. Oh, lick a million fucking dicks, you pieces of shit. I might be a little bitter. A little bit. I fucking hate these off the rocks. Although, supposedly, I read that on one of the splash screen things that rusty weapons, if you actually throw them at a rock to rock, whatever the fuck that is, I think actually it might be these guys, it'll actually spit a weapon back at you. Of what that weapon was before it was rusty. So, like, if you, say, throw a rusty broadsword, it should return, theoretically, a soldier's broadsword to you, or a knight's broadsword. I don't know which, but yeah. Supposedly, that's a thing. So, just something to keep in mind, I guess. I might try it at some point. But first, I gotta figure out what the fuck a rock to rock is. Whether or not it's that, or... what, but whatever, we'll find out, I'm sure. Okay. Bunch of fucking abandoned minecarts. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Fuck everything about you. Nice. I wonder. I highly doubt it'll work. There's no way this is gonna fucking work, but I have to try it. What the fuck? Hi. How's the water? Lukewarm. Oh, shit. Interesting. What do you have to say, you little shit? What? Goo don't go, but I'm Bane? What? Nonsense. I'm guessing I hid a treasure between here and the Bridge of Elden. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? I have to deal with more of these pieces of fucking shit? Words cannot describe my hatred for these fucking things. Are you shitting me right now? Good God. Holy fucking hell. Alright, this is gonna be a fucking bitch. Okay, there's a shrine here. Let's go investigate that, why not? A Dakako shrine? Yeah, it's funny, I keep saying I'm not gonna pronounce the names anymore because they're too difficult to pronounce. And then I come across another one and I try to pronounce the fucking names. Man, I will say it is nice to have shields again. That's a really nice thing to have. Man, oh man, oh man. That doesn't sound fun right off the bat. What? Stalled flight? What? Now. Oh god, that almost crushed me. Okay. Is this gonna... Okay, I get it. Alright, that didn't take too long, I don't think. Okay. Where's the chest? Hey, it can't be that fucking easy. There's gotta be a chest. There is a fucking chest. Fuck. Of shit! Fucking stall time when I tell you to fucking stop time! God damn it! Alright. What the fuck are you? Okay. I can't say I'm complaining about that too much. Okay. Alright, that one's kind of cool. Very interesting, I'd say. Mildly frustrating. only because the fucking thing wouldn't fucking stop the fucking time, and I told it to stop the fucking time. Still better than that fucking tilt puzzle one. Fucking dick. Still hate that guy. I'm gonna be an asshole. I'm gonna sit here for thousands of fucking years just so I can dick some guy over with a tilt puzzle. Because I'm an asshole like that. All right, well, now that's done. Oh. Okay. Wow, look at that, huh? Holy shit. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Really? Yeah! Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Really? Fucking dick. Fucking dick. A drill shaft. Huh. Huh. Cocksucking piece of shit. Yep. Now, if I can fucking take a second to fucking eat. There we go. Okay. He's not coming. His back hurts. Why else wouldn't he be coming? Smart one. Wait a fucking minute. Yeah. Huh? Oh, God. Okay. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Go! I might be taking way too much enjoyment out of doing this. Or that. This. And 3, 2, 1, go fuck yourself! There we go. Alright. Progress. Good God. Wow, look at that, huh? Look at that fucking thing, huh? Oh, God. What the fuck is this shit? Fucking shitting me right now? Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Whistle? Huh? Oh no. Oh no, no. Yep. Oh God. Ready. Oh, kill me now. If I'm beast, ain't even fucking worth it. Just kill me. Kill me. I have to leave this fucking dumbass. God damn it. You stop there, you fucking idiot. Oh, of course he couldn't. Why would he be able to hear me? That'd be fucking helpful. Get the fuck over here, you sack of shit. Come on. Come on, you fat fuck.
Wait up!
I'm fucking working on it. Stop there. Let's go. Hurry your fucking ass up. Thank you. You're joking, right? Fuck! What the hell was that?
It was my pleasure.
Oh, bomb arrows, right. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. I was like, what the fuck? You shitting me, I can't kill the fucking thing. What the fuck do I deal with you? I don't know why that took me so long to figure out. Clearly I'm fucking numb. Well, that would make a lot more sense. Nice. Okay. Okay, that makes a lot more fucking sense. Get the fuck over here. I don't know why I didn't think of that sooner. I'm numb, I swear to God. I was about to say, please tell me that's a guardian. I would love for that to be a fucking guardian right now. That'd really make my fucking day. Was interesting. This. Well, not what I meant to do, but cool, I guess. How would I go about dealing with you? To make him standing here. Great! Just what I want to be dealing with. Or. Yes! Ha! Try to do a thing. Okay. Yeah, see, this makes my life so much easier. Ha! Fucking piece of shit. Now, as far as you go, you. Well, now I just look like an ass. Okay. Let's call the useless fuck over. Okay. Well, let's go. Nice and easy for you. You can't fuck it up. Hopefully.
Wait up!
For what it's worth, you piece of shit. Rotten in hell. Here's hoping you'll take my fucking advice. Okay. I mean, we're doing this. We might as well get as many items as we can, you know? Fuck it. I gotta be completely honest, I really don't want to be dealing with these fucking moblins right now. That is the last thing I want to fucking be dealing with. Are you kidding me? Shit! Shit! Are you kidding me right now? Nice. Alright, I need... no, not this. You. There we go. Come on. Come on. Fucking useless piece of shit. Go. I have to do another one. Okay. Man, I just want to fucking get done with this, man. I hate this little fuck. I haven't known him for that long, and I already fucking hate him. Fuck. Piece of shit. Wait. Oh, God. Is there something here I can use to fucking murder your face off? I have to bring a block from all the way back, don't I? You son of a bitch. Okay. We're gonna bring a block with us, friend. It's gonna be our best friend. Block friend, come on. Let's go. Ow, you fucking ass! Fuck you! Oh my god. This is gonna suck. Oh. Fuck. But it's worth it to kill those fucking pricks. You stay right the fuck there. Last thing I need is to be dealing with your fucking ass. Now. Fucking piece of shit. Now then. Okay, that was interesting. Nope! God damn it! Well, now why the hell is this a thing? Why is that a thing I can do? I suppose the bigger question is, do I want to know why that's a thing I can do? Fuck you! Oh, there's another one up there, thank God. I just have to get to it. There we go. You're gonna be an ass, and yep. Oh, the fuck? Okay. Oh, I caught that shit. Right there. That makes total sense. Of course. Okay. Maybe. Come on, you fucking lowlife. What do you mean you can't reach my fucking location? Get the fuck over here! Oh boy. Here's how we're doing this. Because, quite frankly, I don't care anymore. Okay, here's how we're not gonna do this, is we're not gonna be a dick about it. So set down nicely. Because apparently this thing's too much of a prick to let me do what I wanna fucking do. And you. I will keep beating you over the head with this fucking thing until I deem it unnecessary. There we go. Ah, that was amazing. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. Death Mountain marker number 9. Will you hurry the fuck up? There we go. Oh, wow.
You really put a licking on that thing, Link. It's time to finish the job. This is our big chance.
Well then, that's a fucking thing. Wow, look at that. Nice.
Hey, little guy. Long time no see.
What's up, Daruk?
I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Radania back from Ganon, eh?
Yep.
You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Oh god, this one looks like a bitch.
You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
Okay, and we're gonna end this one here. Oh, we fucking did it. Yeah, that took about as long as I thought it would. Anyway, holy shit. So next episode, we're going to go through the Divine Beast. I'm assuming I'm probably going to have the same situation as last time where I have to break into two episodes because I'm too stupid to figure out something. It looks like it's going to be one of those ones. But, I mean, we'll see. I might be able to actually fit it into one. I don't know yet. But, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.